Hey Diddy, listen, I was wondering, you are using the computer, but there is nothing happening through the computer.
Well, you know, the current flows from one component to the other, right?
Yeah, I know, but I had thought I could see the flow on the motherboard, considering it has no wires.
Oh, of course it doesn't have any wires, but it has bus lines.
Bus lines? Do you know how big a bus is? And how can current flow over a bus line?
Oh, Mary, you never try to understand. You see these lines? These are called as bus lines. Fine, I will explain it to you. Imagine this is a part of a city. See those? Well, these carry electrical current or data from one motherboard component to the other.
Ah, so they act like bus routes.
Precisely. Remember how each bus takes a beginning from the depot and then takes the route it is designated for. In the same way, these bus lines take the current to the appropriate components.
Now I get it. Why they are called bus lines. Didi, I read somewhere that there are these expansion slots also connected to the bus lines.
Good question, Miri. You know, in cities, when the road gets too crowded and large number of people have to travel, there are large bus depots, railway stations and airports which are built.
Yes, all these modes of transport take many more passengers than just buses on bus routes.
Similarly, the expansion slots allow various other peripherals to be attached to the motherboard to transfer data. They are like large terminals to take lots of people.
Oh, this makes it so clear. So these are different kind of capacity expansion slots for the computer.
Exactly.
And they are of different types depending on the purpose. Like this is a USB slot, a FireWire. This is a SATA connected to the hard disk. And this is a PCI slot.
Very right, Mary. And each of these provide the computer with flexibility to add many extra components. Like the pen drive that Sid uses goes into the USB. And all the video footage is captured on his computer to the FireWire port.
You know, since we have started learning computers, my vocabulary has remained the same, but everything else has another meaning. Remember my fiasco? When you were about to explain me internet security?
Oh yes, very much.